How to set speed limit. Within 5 seconds of turning LCD on, press and hold both up and down buttons for a few seconds until the center speed indicator starts to flash. Now it shows max speed 72 km per hour without load. Now let's set speed limit to 25 km per hour. Keep buttoning the middle button, then exit. You can set the PAS level from 1 to 5. Level 5 is max level. Now start the engine, it shows 25 km per hour.